here again at the bottom of Holcombe Hill. Going to go up Luncar Road. See how far we can get. I did this route last week. And it's absolutely hammering it down. So all the footage was ruined. Quite unusable. Last week I had Dawn with me, but unfortunately she's got to work today, so it's a solo effort. There's a couple of cyclists up ahead, and a lad in front, I passed him earlier, so I'll be passing him again shortly. Easy when you've got an electric bike. Still got a pedal though. Get a motor on it, mate.
What's gonna do, mate?
Yeah, so we're going to head over to Helmshore, but go through Holcombe Village first. Much sought after area. I used to live in Holcombe myself a good few years ago. Skate more over there, wind farm. Yeah, I used to live up there at the White House, called the Gatehouse. Yeah, lovely. Very popular with walkers, this area. You'll see why in a minute. Oh. Over to the left is Holcombe Tower, actually called Peel Tower. And it was built to commemorate Robert Peel, or Sir Robert Peel, former British Prime Minister and founder of the police force. That's why we were known as Peelers, after his surname. Yeah. Quite a few cars parked, all walking up moors and up the hill. Car park's full. Another mad few minutes. Holcombe Emmanuel Church Spire there. Lovely church. Yeah. Some well-to-do houses up here. one interesting fact about this village is that during the First World War, 26th of September 1916, that was a busy pub, a Zeppelin came over, air raid, drops its bombs. The pot marks are still visible on this wall from the shrapnel. So carry on over to Holcombe village now. Guy in front, serious off-roader, looks like he's got a mountain bike, electric one. Some great trails down here if you're off-roaders, but me and Dawn choose road bikes. They're a bit more practical for our own use. So, there's a quarry over at Shuttleworth, still open. So enjoy the scenery, I'll chat again at Helmshore. actually hanging back a bit, let that cyclist get ahead. Otherwise it'll be just me filming him. That property is owned by the National Trust, eh? Another place popular with walkers. National Trust land, Holcombe Wood. Not at the head there, it's a fellow cyclist. Although he's a proper bike, as me and Dawn call him, a proper cyclist. Out here today. Right. down into Helmshore, eh? Saw Hill on my right. And actually go to the textile museum at Helmshore. Not too far away. Coming up to the Helmshore Textile Museum. Let's have a turn in there. Don't know if it will be open today, but you have to book online anyway to get in because of this current situation. A few cars here, so it must be open. Ah, shut. Originally built in 1776. It's two mills. You can see one has been added later in the 1820s. Originally used for woolen fulling, built at the side of the River Ogden, which I'll have a look at. Only a small river. That's the River Ogden down there. Only a small river, as I say, but had enough supply of water to power the machines in the mill. Alright, I'm going to go on now through a place called Snighole. It's a little cycle path in Helmshore, and that should bring us out in Stubbins at Ramsbottom. So I'll have a cycle down. Only discovered this the other week. It's a great little track. Quite busy today with walkers, I would imagine. beach where you're running pelt. When I get a chance, I'll pull over and have a look at the bike, show you around it. This guy passed, been up my backside for ages, dying to get through. Snig hole. Helmshore War Memorial. And clock tower. Smell barbecues. Brings us over the old railway lines eventually, the old Accrington, Ramsbottom to Accrington railway. Thank you. What's that? Great little track this. Take note, Boris, we want more of these. Yeah, water all round here, rivers, very much a textile area in the past. The old textile industry, all gone now, of course. Bumpy bit. Very popular with walkers and cyclists. A little track. As I mentioned, last time we were down here, we were that bad. The rain and the wind, we couldn't use any of the footage. It was unfortunate, really, because it's brilliant lighting. We'll have to see how this turns out. Not the same without Dharma. Not as much fun. Thank you. Dog with a stick?
No.
Now coming up to Lumbridge. Yeah, this used to be old Ramsbottom to Wackington rail line with a plaque here. If you want to read it, just pause your video. Right, crack on. It's a Stubbins. Might drop into Irwell Vale. Don't know yet. Drops into Irwell Vale. So have a quick mix down there. Okay, thank you. Yeah, in Low Vale. That's the River Irwell. Goes all the way from Burnley. Through Ramsbottom. Eventually ends up in the River Mersey and the Irish Sea. Have a quick look at the bike, the Rally Motors Tour. Great, isn't it? Crack on. Back the way we came, back through Stubbins, I think. There and it had about a seven. Right, well, so it's a Stubbins now, that little detour. Clear this lot. Thank you. That.
Oh, Sorry.
All right. That's the stick that dog had last week. Little dog carrying that. A straight bit, mate. The old railway line. Always catches you out, that ending. Squid. That road takes you down to Strong Stry. We're going on. Here's the Stubbins then, three rams got them. This mill used to be known as Porritt's about 100 odd years ago. And it was owned by the Porritt family, who donated part of their estate for a hospital for the soldiers recovering from the First World War, you know, from the wounds and that. Very great benefactor he was. Austin James and Porritt. East Lancs railway line runs above that bridge. From Haywood, through Bury, all the way up to Rottenstall. Heritage line it is. From steam trains and diesels. All sorts really. That's a trip for another day. It's still early. 3:25. Legs are feeling good from yesterday. I went on a long ride yesterday. The only one thing for it, that's to have a go at the rake again. A notoriously steep hill. Reindeer, Rammy rake. Usually on the Tour of Britain, cycle race, and then professional riders. Absolutely fly up it. Us mere mortals struggle. So I think, even on this e-bike, it'll be first gear. Turbo setting. And even then it's hard work. Just got to negotiate these traffic lights that are coming up. Cross over. Avoid going through Ramsbottom up Bolton Road West. It's like a car park. Yeah, go on. Here we go. I'm standing at the bottom of Car Street. It's climbs and climbs and climbs. This is a gentle section, this part. This is the only drawback now. Traffic. Stop, start, stop, start. Here we go. We're on it. Oh, it's a leg burner. Need that at home. Darn. I got bolt bar traffic, this chap, didn't it? That's it done. I'm back in Holcombe village at the shoulder of mutton. Right, near the end of our route now, our run. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, turn off. GoPro, stop recording.